And now your top three qualifiers from today is a very close result, only tens of points in between. In third place, make some noise for Cody Vaughn! In second place,